Another mudra is a, what I told you, which was not there. It is a merudanda mudra for the spine, for strengthening the spine. That is a right hand thumb, middle finger, little finger. Right hand thumb, middle finger, little finger. Yeah. And left hand, the first nail you have to lock it. First nail. Chin mudra, we keep the tip of the finger. Here we have to keep the above the nail of the index finger, you have to keep the thumb. That is called the merudanda mudra. Merudanda mudra. That is basically good for the spine, strengthening the back.
Right hand,
alternative fingers. Thumb, middle finger, alternative fingers, little finger. No, not both the hands. Only right hand. And left hand is the first nail. Thumb, middle finger, little finger of your right hand. Thumb, middle finger, little finger. And the first nail of the left hand index finger.
Sir, jello or something?
Jello that not sure.
Jello? What is that jello?
Merudanda. Jalodhara Nashana Mudra. That is the last finger. Varana Mudra. Merudanda. Merudanda means spine. Merudanda, the name is, and left thumb is. Shirasamudra over, no? What is Shirasamudra? Mahashirasamudra for headache problems. What is that? Show, show. Ring finger at the base of the thumb and the thumb touches the index and middle finger. That is Mahashirasamudra. For getting good sleep, there is a Usha Mudra. Usha Mudra is interlock your fingers and the thumb pointing up. Okay. For men generally right thumb up, women generally left thumb up. This is Usha Mudra. Usha Mudra. Usha Mudra. Getting good sleep at night. This you keep at the in front of the stomach and while sitting in the bed before sleeping. 5 minutes if you sit and feel mentally clear resolution that I am going to sleep. Sound sleep. Try, okay.
So male it is
left.
Shakti Mudra is there. Shakti Mudra is thumb inside and other two fingers you fold it. Index, the ring finger and little finger touches each other. This is Shakti Mudra. Shakti Mudra. Thumb inside and lock your other two fingers and the last two fingers join together. This is Mudra. Even for getting up early morning and all, you give this Mudra, sit in this Mudra and give resolution in the mind that I will get up early morning. That way of resolution if you give, you can get up earlier. For that, this Mudra. This is your Shakti Mudra. For better memory development and all, memory development, there is a mudra, that is a Hakkini mudra, it is called Hakkini mudra. All the fingers together, all the fingers together, Hakkini mudra. Hakkini mudra. Because all the fingers, energy passage happens and brain activates. As per acupressure also, when you press the tip of the fingers, it activates the brain cells, like ears and the tip of the fingers, they press activate the brain. So when you press the fingertips, it activates the brain. So memory development, this is very good mudra. Even there is a pustaka mudra, like shanga mudra, we have to keep your hands like this and lock it. This way you have to. Pustak. That is a not so important mudra. Pustaka mudra. Hakini mudra. Hakini mudra.